The U.S. healthcare system is broken. It's the most expensive in the world and ranks far from the top on many population health indicators. This is partially because our information systems are antiquated and fragmented, making learning from past experiences needlessly difficult and complicated. So how do we transform current health systems into ones that learn, adapt, and work for everyone? And what if you could be the person to help transform them? Join the emerging field of learning health systems at the University of Michigan Medical School. Learning health systems improve healthcare outcomes by continually collecting data and applying science, informatics, incentives, and culture to generate and use knowledge in healthcare delivery. A trained workforce in learning health systems is critical. Taken in person or online, the Health Infrastructures and Learning Systems degree programs, or HILS, develop leaders who design, implement, and evaluate continuous improvement in health and health systems. The first of its kind, HILS combines coursework in informatics, implementation science, data science, infrastructures, ethics, policy, and quality improvement, going far beyond traditional public health or informatics degrees. Plus, the multidisciplinary faculty are experts in their fields. And the University of Michigan is among the nation's top research schools. Be a leader in healthcare transformation. Get your master's or PhD degree in health infrastructures and learning systems from the University of Michigan.